So hi everyone. This is another way to make your categorical variables with different levels into just two categories. So when you see in the data, they have this nominal variable with the different categories, and you can go to the in the variable section, and you can see here this function with the merge with. So in fact, you want to categorize just two groups. So merge with the necklace with the earring and necklace are together with accessories. So necklace, okay. You can also merge with the t-shirt with the skirt because they are clothes. Okay. So now you have only two categories because you merged with another category. And then you can change this with the non-clothes and this with the clothes. So you can now obtain only two categories instead of many different items. So now you can check in your data. So you can see this didn't appear, so don't consider this. So the other categories, they are merged with the non-clothes and clothes. So this is another way to make your categorical variables from the many different levels to the just two categories. Thank you.